Good morning, North Florida. We will be waking up to frosty conditions, and the chill is going to hang around for the remainder of the holiday weekend. I'm meteorologist Megan Borowski. I'm expecting lows just before sunrise this morning, near or below the 30-degree mark in many spots. 30 in Gainesville and High Springs this morning, 29 in Lake City and Stark, 28 degrees in Live Oak. Down toward Ocala, we might just be a degree or two above freezing. 33 degrees, your forecast low. By 9 o'clock this morning, plenty of sunshine. Temperatures will rise a little bit. We'll just be near the 40-degree mark by lunchtime. In the mid-50s, we might just make it to 60 degrees here in Gainesville by the early afternoon. But overall, these numbers still below average for this time of year. Tomorrow, a lot similar to today. Plenty of sunshine, temperatures in the upper 50s and lower 60s. Then as we get into the work week, high pressure will migrate to our north, and that means temperatures should start to warm up by Wednesday, forecast high in the upper 60s. And then as we get to Thursday and Friday, look at that, temperatures coming into the 70s.